Hello and welcome to another video. We're in the Ferrari for a fixed race around Watkins Glen. 15 minutes fixed. Starting at the back, because this is usually a crash series. And we are apparently about to go down to like a complete stopper.
Here we go, get green. Ready.
That is such an idiotic way to start.
Okay, Matthias. 15 minutes left. That's 15
and a 9. If the leader does something like that. No one crashed. How can that be? Hopefully they won't crash on the top of the S's here. To be fair, I just want to survive this race. I'm 2 seconds off or something. Bottas is so far in front, it's not even funny. Though there's no chance of winning, or there is if everybody crashes out, but I don't believe they will. No, there's usually a lot of crashing here. People are keeping it really clean.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line.
We'll take this.
Hold your line. Right side's clear.
No problem. He opened the door. We went for it. Hopefully won't go for it into turn one. That will only make it worse. I say I'm amazed that nobody has crashed yet. I think Sean really wanna get past Andrew. Because Andrew is also losing the guys in front, it looks like. The Jonty has really slacked off. He might have crashed on his own or something. Oh, what's that?
Car right. He's clear right.
Well, that's not a lot of space to leave.
Okay, Matthias, the next car is
faster. Yeah, did he have a slowdown or something? Since he was going that slow. He's already punched a hole.
That was a 144.58.
Mark really didn't leave any space there. Magic game back there. Oh, Andrew was jumping around. Andrew's off into the grass. Really starting to blink. Damn it, Mark. That was a straight up kill. Oh, Witness the murder. Oh well, if you'll take people out for us. Too bad for Sean, though.
10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left.
Oh, would I've hit the grass there? That was just about going into the off the boot. I don't know what it's called.
Place.
That lap was at 144.54. Andrew has lost the guys in front of him. Apparently he's not easy to get around. To get around him soon. Thought I could make it stick. Or at least get him to, like, do something. He has the draft, so I'm not sure we will be able to get around. I think I really need to get past him here. Close enough this time around. Oh wow, slows it down a lot there.
Okay, Matthias, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. Yellow flag.
Yup, make it. I saw that every day, that he would go towards the outside of the track. Andrew didn't. No, no, no. Oh, so close to hitting the wall. But that was two positions.
Yes. D14, sector 2 is 1.6 off the pace.
Apparently you need to take that a lot harder than I do. That curve. Dude, Bartos is just on another level in this car. too hot into there. again.
Karma.
Not sure where he was gonna go. We need to get back to Timo now. So we don't have Lucy attacking us.
Stay focused. Apexes and exits. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
I'm not sure we will be within the draft for the long, not straight thing. Oh, we might be actually.
What you know, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Lap times are pretty consistent. B13, you've just done a 144.65.
Still, close enough for the draft, so hopefully it will be strong enough to keep UC at bay. No fight, we will gain a lot. It's a draft train now. Aggressive on the throttle.
Last lap time was 144.60.
Take you off track.
Warned about track limits.
Even with the bent wing, he's quick. Of course, he has to draft, but still. Still close to top 10 though. It's Mark up there that has it. So this will be last lap we're going on to now.
All right, Matthias.
Not sure we can get past Timo, but we'll see.
One more lap to go.
Pretty much. Wait, way too late. Didn't account for being in the draft, so that would probably have cost that place.
Okay,
are really fighting. Oh. That brought you so much closer. Never lost the space there. After the wrecks, race got hectic. Even though I started at the back, let's see what we lost. Let's have a look. So this was top split, strength of field 2,955. Gained 0.05 safety rating and lost an I rating. The way I was off pace, that is all okay. Bartos of course got the win with a lead of 3.3 seconds. Man, that dude is fast. Congratulations to him. And we ended up in P12. I would say that's decent enough. I would really like to be better at this car, but there's other cars I'd rather drive. But yeah. Let's see who gained the most. That would be Simon with a plus 89. And Roberto, no, not Roberto, Andrew lost the most, the minus 86. That was the guy jumping around in the yellow car who had a bit of connection issues, but yeah. I would say, all in all, a good race. Decent enough. I'm a bit wary about joining this series because what you hear around is just like crashes and people hot lap all the time, but yeah, this race was actually quite good. Had a good couple of battles with people around, so I hope you enjoyed this little video. If you did, leave a like down below. Consider subscribing as well. Thank you to everybody who has already subscribed, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!